You got it going on. Inside a university dorm, I put pen to paper with the paper to pen. For the times I'm rocking a mic in front of women and men. I get raw like Eddie, rough like Freddy. Kruger with a Luger, turn a man into spaghetti. I'm like, that's Domino up on Blueberry Hill. Because my rhymes are funky, fresh, and not run of the mill. It's like a king has palaces, I'm giving analysis. You can't talk because you're suffering paralysis. Of the mouth, of the lip, of the tongue, coming to your compliments of a brother named Young. Now you can't talk because I'm leaving you speechless. So be quiet, let an educated teach. This is new to my producer, so he's in a rage. So Mike, you control the vinyl, I control the stage, cause I come on. Yo, I come on. Four score and 7 years ago, there were a whole bunch of rappers who were in the know. Four score and 7 years later, I dig holes in those rappers like the moon with a crater. Because the battle me, you're really taking a risk. Cause you're an 8-track tape and I'm a compact disc. Like Tyson drops boxes and rapid succession. That's how I'm dropping MCs in the rapper profession. I'm coming on, just like the clothes on a hooker. And I can fly like Jimmy Super Fly Snooker. Like the shuttle goes up into outer space. People's hands go up when I enter the place. I don't mean to brag or boast, I'm trying to tell you I'm great. But I can rock a microphone like Dorothy Hammer can skate. Yeah, I can say a funky rhyme like Greg Louganis can dive. Don't have to be Saturday then I'd be young and see to get live. Cause I come on. Yo, I come on. My name is Young MC.
Now, normally, if I can help it, I don't spend a lot of time in a principal's office.
What? 9 o'clock. I hear the late bell ringing. Running through the hall, I hear the glee club singing. Get to the office, I can hardly speak, cause it's the third late pass. cash that I got this week. So to my first class, I run and don't walk. All I hear is my sneakers and the scratching of chalk. And when I get to the room, I hear the teacher say, Mr. Young, I'm happy that you could join us today. I try to sit down so I can take some notes, but I can't read what the kid next to me wrote. And if that wasn't enough to make my morning complete, as I try to get up, I find his gum on my seat. And with the seat stuck to me, I raise my hand and say, excuse me, but can I go to the bathroom, ma'am? The teacher got upset and she screamed out, no, it's off to the principal's office you go. I heard it crunch. I'm running up the stairs with a front tooth broken. The nurse just laughed and said, you must be joking. I looked up at her with a smile on my face. No joke, cause my front tooth is out of place. So I walk through school with ice on my lip. A nurse is late past like a gun on my hip. My books are real heavy, I walk and I'm dragging it. No school lunch next week, I'm brown bagging it. Forget class, I'ma shoot some more. With the late pass, I got no trouble at all. But then the nurse walks up and says, what do you know? It's off to the principal's office you go.
Try to do what those ladies tell us. Get shot down cause you're overzealous. Play hard to get females, get jealous. Okay, smarty, go to a party. Girls are scantily clad, are showing body. A chick walks by, you wish you could sex her, but you're standing on the wall like you was Poindexter. Next day's function, high class luncheon. Food is served and you're stone cold munching. Music comes on, people start to dance. But then you ate so much, you nearly split your pants. A girl starts walking, guys start gawking. Sits down next to you and starts talking. Says she wanna dance cause she likes to groove. So come on, fatso, and just bust the move. Someone could cure your lonely condition. Looking for love in all the wrong places. No fine girls, just ugly faces. From frustration, first inclination is to become a monk and leave the situation. But every dark tunnel has a light of hope, so don't hang yourself with a celibate rope. New movie showing, so you're going. Could care less about the
the five you're blowing. Theater gets dark just to start the show. Then you spot a fine woman sitting in your row. She's dressed in the yellow. She says, hello, come sit next to me, you fine fellow. You run over there without a second to lose. And what comes next? Hey, bust a move. Some play, then you try to make a move and she says no way. Girls are faking, goodness saking, they want a man who brings home the bacon. Got no money and you got no car, then you got no woman, and there you are. Some girls are sadistic, materialistic, looking for a man makes them opportunistic. They're lying on the beach perpetrating a tan so that a brother with money can be their man. So on the beach you're strolling, real high rolling, everything you have is yours and not stolen. A girl runs up with something to prove, so don't just stand there and bust the move. Brother Larry, in 5 days from now he's gonna marry. He's hoping you can make it there if you can, cause in the ceremony you'll be the best man. You say neato, check your libido, and roll to the church in your new tuxedo. The bride walks down just to start the wedding, and there's one more girl you won't be getting. So you start thinking, then you start clicking. A bridemaid looks and thinks that you're winking. She thinks you're kinda cute, so she winks back, and now you're feeling really firm cause the girl is stacked. Reception's jumping, bass is pumping. Look at the girl and your heart starts stumping. Says she wanna dance to a different group. Now you don't want to do G-Bust the move.
Michael 24/7, don't spit saliva. Cold like ice and hot like fire. Giving you a shock like a plug and a wire. Cause people go crazy when the mic's in my hand. Cause I'm like a RoboCop and you're a regular man. My rhymes are mine and I'm stolen. The mic that I'm holding. You told me some rhymes that was weak, so I was rolling around on the ground cause it was so damn funny. Don't call me honey, don't you never make no money. My rhymes are written, fresh and never bitten. I'm standing, you are sitting. You hit me and then you're quitting. You're out of the game, nobody knows your name. And your claim to fame is that you show no shame. New York to California, yes, coast to coast. And I'm dusting MCs like Ghostbusters dust ghosts. I wrote a little record for the hip and the hop. My name is Young, the record's called Nonstop.
You did.
Nonstop for the rhythm, nonstop for the rhyme. Nonstop for non-stop, the people non-stop. Who are right on time. Nonstop for the treble, nonstop for the bass. Nonstop for non-stop, the brother non-stop, who is non-stop. On the case. I came here to prove a point and to try my best to get the people on the floor in 3 minutes or less. There'll be no time for cutting, no time for mixing. To doing three where other rappers can't do in six. Cause I was chilling at a party, the record was playing. This is brand new, that's what the DJ was saying. But no matter what, the people stayed on the wall. They had more fun going shopping at a shopping mall. So then the DJ called me over to help out that night. He said, yo, yo, this Young MC. I said, yo, yo, that's right. So then I got
ready, willing, and able. One mic and turntable. If I'm not on tour, I'm at home watching cable. I made my name is Young, and I may let them know. So on your mark, get set. Here we go. I make the crowd go insane. Don't use cocaine. I like to travel a lot because I travel by airplane. Sitting by the window, sleeping with a bimbo. Take you off your balance like your life was in limbo. Too hot to handle, hotter than a candle. Sloppy like Oscar, but neat like Tony Randall. My rap is inconceivable. It's unbelievable. To me it's easy, but to you it's unachievable. This is the lowdown. Forget about the throwdown. Live from New York, it's a hip-hop holdown. My lip service makes you nervous. Yo, don't play dumb, cause you know that you deserve this. Renegade rebel, rockin' bass, rockin' treble. Taking rap to a higher echelon and level. Elevating hip-hop, let me make a pit stop. Yo, go tell your friends about that champ. They call the non-stop, non-stop.
Young MC, that is my name. I'm rocking it for you. Is my game and is my game. But what do you like? The Young MC is on the mic. On the mic and in the place. I'm rocking into the vicious space. The vicious space. The vicious house. I'm really gonna make you hypnotize. Hypnotize. But then you're going. You're rocking into the breaker. Don the breaker. Don the breaker. D. Cause my name is the Young MC. Young MC is what I'm called. I'm not too heavy. Not too tall. I'm not too tall. I'm never the whack. The Young MC give a heart attack. Heart attack is what they give. I'm really gonna make you want to live. You want to live. You want to die. You rocking a vicious. Can't deny. Can't deny. Just what you hear. You're rocking a basic month and year. Month and year and month and day. I'm gonna take your breath away. Breath away. And breathalyze, I write my like a synthesizer, synthesizing music machine. Rock the house, you know what I mean. What I mean is what I say. Gonna rock the house today. You rock today, you rock tonight. You're gonna really do it right. Do it right and do it wrong. I'm gonna make you sing a song. You sing a song cold with the glee, cause my name is the Young MC. My name is Young MC and I'm co-rocking the house. I came up into the place and now I'm turning it out. Cause I'm a mover, shaker, for real and not a faker. Put your girl up into my face, you try to diss me, then I will take her. Cause I'm one of a kind, born to rock the earth. And I'm worth my weight in gold, gold the weight my worth. I'm not Dougie, Run, Houdini, Cool J, or Sham. My name is Marvin Young MC and I'm a hell of a man.
Yeah.
I got my name well known all over the place, to all seven continents and even outer space. Cause whether flying in a plane or going out for a walk, like ear putting people, listen when they hear me talk. They told me time will tell, and it has told, cause I've been rocking a microphone since I was 10 years old. Yo, I'm a jack of all trades, a master of three, rocking the tables, rocking the mics, and rocking the young ladies. So then, yes indeed, I give you what you need, without no crack, marijuana, cocaine, or speed. I don't drink or smoke, and that ain't no joke. I just get on the microphone and start to go for broke.
Yeah.
So if you think that you can deal, get on your mic, get on your wheels of steel, and then do your thing, make the telephone ring. If you dance, then dance, and if you sing, then sing. Because once I start, there ain't no stopping. Heard a hip hop, or Young MC is hip hopping. Mix, scratch, and blend every now and then. But I love to rock the mic when I'm around my friends. I like to go for broke, cause I'm that kind of man. Yes, I'm a diehard rapper, you're my diehard fan. So in closing, I'd like to thank everyone, but don't touch that dial, cause the rhyme ain't done. My name is Young.
Young, Young. What did you say your name was?
My name is Young.
What did you say your name was?
My name is Young.
Young. Young. Young. Young. What did you say your name was?
My name is Young.
What did you say your name was?
Now they call me Young MC cause I was young when I started. People try to break, yo, that's cold-hearted. Rock the mic on every chance I get. That's why I'm making more money than the national debt. You see, I came into the place to make my name known as the commander and chief of the microphone. They thought it was whack at first, but once I started to rhyme, they said, I'm called Young MC. Let's hear that one more time.
Yeah.
I take the bull by the horn when opportunity knocks, and I'm notoriously known as the kid that rocks. So listen to me, don't say who me, you don't like me, you can sue me. But once I finish rapping, you'll be happy that you knew me. You hear just what I'm saying? See where I'm at, cause I'm the freshest rapper out, and it's as simple as that.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm the freshest rapper out, there's not much more I can say. I put the cap and cat across the oil and Olay. I put the good and good and plenty, bad and bad news bears. I put the Jack and Jacks, a father, son, and Sonny and Cher.
Yeah.
I put the Martin, Mother Goose, a Doc and Dr. Seuss. And when I'm rocking it on the mic, you know you gotta get loose. My name is Young.
Young. Young. Young. Young. What did you say your name was?
My name is Young.
What did you say your name was?
My name is Young. Young. Young.
What did you say your name was?
My name is Young. Someone go insane. I'm taking a bus out to Hollis and in Queensville. I'm hanging it out with my fellas, though I don't get ill, because I'm rocking it on the mic and really doing the best I can. Staying with all the ladies with a microphone in my hand, making up all the money and just taking up all the time, because the energy is my name, and yes, I'm ready to rock the rap. So now, bust it up, party people, there's a story to tell. It isn't about Humpty Dumpty or the farmer in the Dell. It isn't about Pinocchio or Alice in Wonderland. I'm talking about the funky rapper who's in great demand. My name is Young.
What did you say your name was?
My name is Young. Young. Young.
What did you say your name was?
My name is Young.
What did you say your name was?
My name is Young.
What did you say your name?
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 Rhymes ever made by man are going into this mic written by this hand, are coming out of this mouth made by this tongue. I tell you now, my man, my name is Young. But so you think that it's your destiny to get the best of me, but I suggest to be quiet, bro, don't even try it. From the east and west of me, taking it and never breaking it, or even shaking it, grooving it and always moving it, cause I'm not faking it. Pulling out rhymes like books off the shelf, born in England, raised in Holland, taught to go for myself. This is stone cold rhyming, no frills, no fluffs, and it's no accident that these rhymes sound tough. I'm going off, baby, there's no turning back. I'm on your TV, on your album, cassette, and 8-track. And when the show is finally finished, I'll be taking my bow. My name is Young, and yo, I got no how. You know what I'm saying? I got no how. Party people, I got no how. I kick it just like this. I got juice like the president. I'm making rappers hesitant. Invite me to your house and I'll be chilling like a resident. Yes, cause I'm that type of man, cause I make myself at home no matter where I am. I got it rolling like thunder, making y'all wonder why I'm on top with all the other rappers under. I make no errors, mistakes or blunders. It's like a wedding, let no man put asunder. My name is Young, and see I like to rock right well, cause when I get up on the mic I just release my spell. It's no hocus pocus, I just get you into focus and swarm all over you just like a horde of locusts. Smooth operator, female persuader, spot a fly girl and in a week I'm on a dater. I got the kind of style for the here and the now, and I can do it cause I got no how. You know what I'm saying? I got no how. Party people, I got no how. Bust it. Cause I know what I'm doing. I treat them like double mint gum and start chewing. I spit them out when the flavor's gone, and I repeat the chewing process till the break of dawn. Cause I'm tough like a bone, sly like Stallone, rocking and clocking on the microphone. Smooth like a mirror and hearts I strike terror. Rhymes like runs and hits with no errors. Cold like a blizzard on the mic, I am the wizard with the funky fresh rhymes coming out of my gizzard. Never sneezing, never coughing, I rock the mic often.
hard as a rock and no sign I soften, making sure I get respect on my mind, rhymes connect. I start to build like a builder from an architect, moving all around above and under the ground. You see my face and then you hear my sound coming at you with the mic in hand. I'm gonna take command just the way I plan, cause I'm a one man band and you are my fan. Don't you understand, I'm like Superman, you're the man of steel. Don't you know the deal, you better be for real. I got sex appeal, this is what I feel, and this here's my vow. And now you know the brother with no how, you know what I'm saying? I got no how, and I'm chilling, never illing. In my mouth, I got two feelings. Whatever, I'm on a mic, cold stone, getting over. My name is Young, I see known as the fly casting over. Kick it.
More music.
Started smiling, a voice inside said, yo, young, you're styling. But then
boyfriend Billy. She wanted advice and she was coming to me. I said, you need Dear Abby, not the young MC. Because I don't mind being a shoulder to cry on, but I need one who needs a body to lie on. Because nowadays I got girls by the bunch. You see, I got smart and just roll with the punch. Smart and just roll with the punches.
Ladies and gentlemen, main event, 10 rounds for the heavyweight championship of the world.
Another try, then I would do it again. Because my name is Young MC, I'm rocking a mic, is my craft. But when I first started, everyone just laughed. Because I got rocked and rolled, left out in the cold. Because I was trying to battle men when I was 10 years old. But time went by, and I got wise. And every time I did a party, well, I opened my eyes. Until now, you see before you, the guy who won't ignore you won't be talking about the girl. It's like a vet or Latoya. See, I am just that kind of fellow. Sometimes rough, most of the time mellow. Gather a crowd when I start rapping aloud, and I'm here to rock a party. That's what I vow. Just like Clark Kent is into Superman, I become a superhero when the mic's in my hand. Cause I'm hard to swallow, a tough act to follow. I'm solid straight through while the others are hollow. Cause I've been rocking parties since I was a child, and every place that I went, I made the crowd go wild. It wasn't hard for me to do it, there was really nothing to it. And I once did, I hear someone say, you're young and see, you're fluid. So listen, party people, I got something to say. I guess I'm just like Burger King because you have it your way. You know, it makes me delighted to think I'm a rhyme and write it. So next time I have a party, I'll make sure that you're invited to the jam of the year. I'll hold it right here, and after all is said and done, I like to make it quite clear that I came here tonight to have some fun. My name is Young MC, back with this MC Young. I let him know. I let him know. It's 2 and 2 and 2 make 4. My name is Young, I rock the house, we're talking rhymes galore. It doesn't matter who you are, who you want to be, you'll never ever rock as nasty as the Young MC. So now darling, darling, come and see my show. You want a ticket, then I'll get you one in the front row. And you can bring a friend, yes, a girl perhaps. And when the show is over, come sit on my lap. Because you can't resist me, neither can your friend. It starts in the beginning, finishes up at the end. And all these others come around, I swear they're better than me, when they can't even deal with the Young MC. I mean, they think they're in command, but they're out of control. They think that they're out of jail, they're only on parole. They think they're walking on water when they're on a jet ski. They think they're hot on the mic, they ain't as hot as me. They think they're flying through the air when they're on a plane. They think they have a sound mind when they're going insane. They think they're lying on the beach when there ain't no sand. They think that they're the freshest rapper, they ain't heard the man. So let me tell you, party people, this is how it goes. I am the one you listen to, cause I'm the one you chose. And if you think your competition ain't can deal with me, here is the number, call my house, the name is Young MC. I let them know. You know what I'm saying? I let them know. Break it down. See, he is a rapper ready to rock well. I am a man with a skill, ability to fulfill. A party goer's every wish without the need to get ill. Need to scream and to shout, cause that's the one I'm about. Cause I'm a man who's rocking a jam to this, there is no doubt. Continuing with my tail, to never flap or to fail. Be good to you just like a discount at a one day sale. I'm not a criminal or hood, neither the riff or the rap. If every rapper was a comic, I'd be making a laugh. If every rapper was a worker, I'd be chief of the staff. And on a scale of 1 to 10, I am a 10 and a half. If every rapper was a lion, I'd be king of the beast. If every rapper was a cop, I would be chief of police. If every rapper was a soldier, I would be Rambo. If every rapper was Hawaiian, I would be Don Ho. You're a fish who's out of water, I'm a great white shark. I'm a healthy burst of lightning, you're a shot in the dark. I'm a law-abiding citizen, you're breaking the laws. And I'm a man who's almost perfect, you're filled with flaws. This is not exaggeration, this is straight up truth. Rappers to me were good sex, it's the Dr. Ruth.
like sex, cause I'm aiming to please. But when you're listening to my rhyme, you never catch a disease. Not like a man once said, when you're slow, you blow. To prevent against this, I'm always good to go. Never ever fronting moves, I'm making sure of stuff. And when the mic is in my hand, that's when the stuff get rough. Cause I'm a man who's on a mission and I'm not done yet. Cause this is rougher than the roughest of the rough stuff yet. I make noise like a smoke detector when there's smoke. I'm good to go, so now you know the youngest sees no joke. I let him know. Word of my mouth, I let him know.
Shoving off like an ocean liner. No one can rock the microphone finer. East, West, North, South Carolina. Alice and Billy chilling out in Mel's Diner. Off to China, cause I got a show there. Get my passport, then I'm gonna go there. Who do I know there? I guess no one. But I will have fun and I get the job done. On the airplane, moving like the Concorde. Come and join me, everybody on board. You won't be bored with the stuff I'm picking up. Watch me quicken up with the pace I'm picking up. Pick up the pace. Never cursing, rocking a microphone with a style that I'm rehearsing. In person, that means liver, swimming and slimming, just like a deep sea diver. I'll arrive, just to go faster, grab the microphone to show that I am the master of disaster. Cooking up a potion with a funky vodka, put the people into motion. Of the ocean, moving like the water. Here's the menu, go place your order. It's a slaughter, a felony, a chatter, and picking up the pieces, this subject matter.
now from planet to planet and from star to star. It doesn't really matter, baby, just who you are. And from Earth to solar system and to galaxy, it's real hard to get a ticket to hear Young MC. Because I rock like a professional, this ain't no lark. You either hear me at a party or you see me in the park. I rock in many places far away from my home. I guess that must be the reason why I'm so well known. I rock from Iowa to Idaho, Canada to Mexico. I came into the place, your party people, just to let you know. My name is the Young MC, ladies want to come to me. And when they're in my arms, the ladies never ever front on me. Thinking that you know the deal, boy, why don't you be for real? I love to rock the mic and sometimes even rock the wizard steel. Rock the place without a doubt, now I'm gonna turn it out. So listen very close so I can tell you that it's all about rhymes. More rhymes. Party people, I'm the Young MC and I got rhymes. Let me tell you something, Young MC got more rhymes. Now with a voice like this, I rock so well. But I'm not Prince, Lana, Richie, or Patti LaBelle. I'm not the Cars, the Pretenders, or the B-52s. My name is Young MC, and I'm the one you should choose. Cause when the music comes in, the beat starts thumping. And I'm the only man to keep the girlies high jumping. I'm the doctor on the mic, and yes, I'm so sure that all you need is one visit, then you'll be cured. Cause in the game of rap, I am the referee. When the others need help, they'll come to me. Like Judge Joe Wapner on the People's Court, my name is Young MC. Rocking on the mic is my sport. And now you know, just from those 12 lines, that a fella like me never falls behind. Cause I'm the cream of the crop and the leader of the pack. Once you give me the mic, you know there's no turning back. Because I got more rhymes than the other guys do. They're just a monkey, I'm the whole damn zoo. I can't use a book, I use a hefty bag. Because they're just a string, I'm the American flag. I got more rhymes than water seen by a sailor. More than husbands of Elizabeth Taylor. More than Babe Ruth, it's hit home runs. Yo, my name is Young MC, so go out there and have some fun with rhymes. More rhymes. I gotta tell you something, Young MC got rhymes, rhymes. Party people, I got more rhymes, rhymes. Bust it. Rhymes. What are these things that I talk about? Hear them in the Walkman every time you wanna walk about. Never lost a battle in which I fought. And if rhyme was a crime, I'd never get caught. I had to go to college because I'm an intellectual. I only sleep with women cause I am heterosexual. Rock the microphone any place, any time. That's why I had to write a jam and call it Got More Rhymes. Now as a consequence of this, I'd like to make some sense of this and tell the party people all the reasons that I sent you this rhyme. That I continue to say, school starts in September, graduation in May. And when I graduate, rhymes will keep coming. Girls try to flock and jock, but stop bumming. Cause I'm the kind of guy that you never want to toy with. And now you know that I'm talking about the boy with rhymes. More rhymes. When you say Young MC, you are saying rhymes, rhymes. Party people. Young MC got more rhymes. This rhyme right here has been dedicated to all rap fans that said that they hated the other MCs whose rhymes deviated. Cause this is real gold, it's not gold plated. A few years ago these rhymes were created. I was real proud and very elated. It took a long time as I calculated, but now I look back, I'm glad I waited. And so many times I was so frustrated cause I couldn't finish up what I initiated. And I got mad and quite agitated, and I remember rhymes that I had confiscated. But one day, this
This girl, she perpetrated. She was cute and quite educated. We got married at once and it was consummated. But then we got divorced and it was all ill-fated. She took me to court to have it litigated. A judge and a jury, that's how it operated. The jury went away and they deliberated. Then she took all of my money, had a house renovated. I felt so poor and so humiliated because of a fight that I instigated. But I got my money back and I was jubilated, cause the first court decision was never validated. For weeks and weeks, I just celebrated, because the jury and judge recapitulated, and all of my funds were never liquidated. Yes, I won, yes, I dominated. I saw another girl and my heart pulsated. She looked just like that girl I mated. Would have been part two of this rhyme that I've stated, so I'll just go home and read my Sports Illustrated.
An APB, that is an all points bulletin from Young MC. Now whether you're a senior citizen or just the type, just grab a seat and pay attention as I rock the mic. I wrote a couple of rhymes to call them Just Say No, dedicated to the people who are on the go. Then we can help you out if you're on the brink, and if you listen, this jam will make you think. If you were ever in a situation without enough time for contemplation, all of your friends go in the same way, you feel kinda trapped, you don't know what to say, just say no. Cause better safe than sorry. This is for real, this ain't no game or folly. It's your life and you only got one, so you better do it right or it will soon be done. You want to be popular, you want to be cool, you want to be the one that everybody likes in school. You want to be everything just for everyone else, but you better think of what you want to be for yourself. Every day people living in the same old mess, hard to be original and not be like the rest. You gotta go for what you know, you can't afford to guess, and heaven knows what would happen if you did say yes. So say no. No. Just say no. You hear me say no, 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 no. Just say no, no. Kids OD and cause the family's grief over the marijuana plant and the coca leaf, over a bunch of pills to try to get their thrills, over a drug you shoot because you think it's cute, over something you smoke, man it ain't no joke, over something you drink, oh boy why don't you think, over something you snort like you were playing a sport, one day you go too far and then you'll come up short. Some people out there don't seem to get my point, telling others crack kills while they're smoking a joint. Well the point of this song is to tell you the facts, some people die from smoking cuba like they die from crack. Not a drug in particular, but drugs in general, they're not good for you, like a vitamin or a mineral. They come in liquid leaf, powder, pills, and rocks to put your 6 feet under on your back in a box. So say no. Just